With regard to underages being on the liquor licensed area, what time? We always put on our community that we don't, because it is a family weekend, that we allow children to be in the licensed area. We have been told that they have to be out by 10. There is no.
Do you have a license?
For the campground rodeo.
Oh, yeah. The permit?
We have a permit.
We have a permit for that.
Yeah.
Okay, is it on the liquor license? Minors must leave by 10?
No. It's got to be under the supervision of the
supervisor. That's the confusion.
Okay, what we look at for minors is responsible adult supervision. Responsible adult. That's not some blokes, not some 17-year-old's 19-year-old boyfriend. It's a mum or dad.
Okay, and it has to be a mum or a father?
Or guardian. Or it could be like an aunt or something. It has to be an adult.
Okay, so what happens?
Because sometimes people will take the kids and the kids' friends.
Yeah.
Or
yeah.
They would be
that's okay.
From them.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.